my trick to keep rollers and brushes from drying out. I'll need to recoat in a couple hours so my roller doesn't dry out. I like to stick it in a plastic bag. Make sure the plastic bag touches all of this. It's gonna stay wet. And then place it in the fridge. This will help keep your brush or your roller nice and not dried out for at least a couple days until you need it.